Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And how about the short corner? Roberts. And it's played into the centre. A deft clearance. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. But really sticking to their task defensively. Roberts. Now with Messi. Abbas. He's lost it. Morrissey. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Good work from Borough to win the ball back. Well, able to close down the shot. Now with Messi. How about the cross? Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. And clears the danger. So half an hour remaining. Abbas. Not the pass he had in mind. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Shot attempted. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Back with Silva. Gedge. You can sense the threat is there. Tremendous block. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Trying to deliver it accurately. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Making progress, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Neves, and juniors have it once again. Rudy. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Could be troublesome. Well, you can't blame them for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. And good pressure high up the pitch. Well, a bit more in the way of precision was required. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Borough moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Delivering it into the box. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Just 15 minutes remaining. Could take the lead. Can he finish? Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Christensen. Ruud. And a goal at this stage might well. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And played in. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Gives it a go. And pushed away to safety. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. And deciding to go short with this one. Really bright looking attack. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Let's see about the delivery. Danger averted for now. And great use of the ball to keep possession. And back with Alexander. Well, there to intercept. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Oh, strong hand on the ball. A chance now with the corner. Well, they're going for the short one. Offside it is, and a pretty elementary mistake.
Well, that's such a poor set play. No wonder the coach is furious.
On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Great pressure to win the ball back. He cuts it back. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner.
A vacation home, a Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Booty, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my... inspiration, world domination.
show some respect and listen to my advice. Because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner as usual is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, it's been a really bright start to the season, hasn't it? Plenty of positives to take over the first few games, and if they can secure another 3 points today, it might just be one hand on the trophy. I'm expecting another good performance here.
Morrissey. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Alexander, and that's great work to keep it in play. Flag up, tight offside. And Junior's come away with it. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And an astute piece of defending. A very good tackle. Messi. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Lovely ball over the top.
He's in behind the defence here. Brilliantly blocked.
There to win it back. Robert. Morrissey. Well, successfully cut out. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And no luck keeping possession. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. An awful lot of green space to run into. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Will the owner of the red car
misfelt.
Can he put it in? And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
So juniors restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Barnetta. Robert. Can they take advantage? Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous.
Oh, they could put it away, Stewart. And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it. So, 2-0 now. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and they're not really enjoying this away day, are they? Stuart, your take.
Well, they can certainly play better than this. They've been too slow in possession and not aggressive enough with their closing down. Those two things have to change in the second half if they're to turn this around.
Disappointing pass. Dangerous looking attack. Good junior's move in the making. Robert. And snuffing out the danger. Well, beaten easily here.
Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Well, the intention was admirable, but just a bit too much on it in the end. And that'll be a throw-in. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Can they convert? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick! A special moment for him! That is that for the first half here. Well, hello from the city that truly loves its football. Marseille, the city in question, and our action comes to you from the Orange Vélodrome. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what a great start they've had. They've been really dynamic so far. They've certainly been the best side I've seen up to this point. Let's hope they can provide us with another good performance today.
Throw-ins given. Applying vigorous pressure. Well, they know they need to stop him. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. Pivotal moment defensively. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. A foul, but advantage played. There's a slide rule pass. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. And just too much height on the shot. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Danger averted for now. Losing possession here. And winning it back. Oh, terrific pass. And now can he keep calm? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. But into the keeper's gloves. Eccentric goalkeeping. Ali. Escobar with it. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Another pass over hit. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Into the advanced position. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Short and along the ground. Putting his body on the line. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Could be dangerous. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed. Offside. Possession squandered by Duke. Opportunity it is. Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted. Now with Messi. Well, they know they need to stop him. Nicely cut out. Lovely work to get past his man. And keeping it out. So the corner played into the box. And a very good challenge. Throw-ins given. Just cutting off the supply.
Tremendous ball played through. Oh, left his man behind here. Robert. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
This looks threatening. And continues his run. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Can he make it 1-0? And foiled only by the crossbar. And no-nonsense defensive clearance.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. But unless they find some inspiration from somewhere, I'm not sure where the winner will come from. They certainly need to up the tempo.
And that'll be offside. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. He can't hold on to it. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Messi. Robert. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big...
It's still alive. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And fed forwards. Well read to win possession back. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Robert. And back with Alexander. Really good challenge. Gianni. And the referee blows for a foul. Well, successfully cut out. It looks promising. Can't miss, surely. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Well, a second goal for them here. And back with Alexander. Robert. Morrissey.
Well, moving the ball impressively here. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding.
Well, the away side haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
And that puts them in position. He might profit from here, you know. And it's a penalty. The referee points to the spot, and it's going from bad to worse. A goal! Accurate from the spot. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. So a half an hour remaining. The delivery, not messing around with that clearance. Alexander. Robert. Wasteful from juniors. Robert. Escobar, and plenty of room in the wide area. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Possession lost, and he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind, but he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Could cross it in here. Pushing it towards goal. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Well, the short corner routine. Speculative ball fired to the near post. And a good take under duress there. Just not looking confident in possession. Delightful pass. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Will he play it in? Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Benjamin. Well, he keeps going. Just couldn't capitalise there. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And there's the delivery. Well, the keeper very decisive. Here's Escobar. Pierce. Take it away. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Big opportunity. And a fantastic diving save. Trying to deliver it accurately. It could be up for grabs. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Position, and how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Short corner it is. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Alonso. Alonso.
Gianni.
An alert intervention. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Morrissey. Well, possibilities in the centre. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Slipshod passing. Dangerous looking attack. He cuts it back. An alert piece of defending. And that is the end of the game. It goes into...